messengers, calling all the messengers, calling all the messengers.
We've been given a call, been forgiven, risen, we living to give them our all. Rise up from your past, it's holding you down. This moment is all that matters, the future is now. How will the people know if we don't tell them? If we fail them, they stumbling in the dark, but the light is what we carry, yeah. Don't have to wonder your purpose or what you here for. Reflect his image and show the world what he cares for. And I know it's all right, 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 you know, and you know. It's your lie, 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 and we know the time's running out, can't wait around, cause
experience. It was my first time going. I had an amazing time.
The blind leading the blind, we turning the blind eye. That alone is a crime. We got the power of life. I know that we make mistakes. Don't let them keep you away. Mercy, love, and His grace is the reason we move ahead. Speak out, though we never been qualified to do it. I ain't earning. I was loved into it. I'm brand new. Yeah.
You were able to learn how to live out your Christian values and your field of studies.
Time's running out. Can't wait around, cause yeah.
Faith felt very weak at the moment, but going on Jubilee really helped me strengthen that and kind of get back on track.
I loved it. 3 days, but it went by real quick, and I'm really grateful I was able to go.
All the messengers, calling all the messengers, calling all the messengers.
I honestly just felt so loved by God that weekend, and I wouldn't trade it for anything, and I can't wait to go back next year.
Voice of praise and worship music, and just everybody coming together, crowding the stage, jumping up and down, having a good time.
And it was our friendiversary, so yeah!
Thanks, Julie!